they're going to be doing cleanups in the restroom. Hello, City Park Ranger, is anyone inside?
Yeah.
She has to die. Gloria Mujer. Okay, yeah. And Gloria Mujer.
If you need help with housing, there's some people here that can talk to you, okay? Park Rangers, anyone inside? So they're making their way up. They'll come talk to you in a bit, okay?
Last of them will be coming down to talk to you, okay?
Just so you know, lots of them will be coming by. If you want to talk to them, if you need any help with like homeless services or like finding a shelter, they're gonna come by pretty soon. Okay.
Sir.
Park Rangers, anyone inside? Park Rangers, anyone inside? Park Rangers, anyone inside?
Yeah.
Alright, anyone inside?
I'm gonna come outside.
Okay, maintenance is gonna clean the restrooms.
Oh, okay.
Park Rangers. Anyone inside?
Rangers, anyone inside? Park Rangers, anyone inside? Park Rangers. Park Rangers, maintenance in to clean the restrooms. Morning. Hey, I'm gonna need you to step out. Maintenance is gonna clean the restroom. All right. If you need any help with homeless services, they can come and talk to you too. Okay. All right. Park Rangers, maintenance is here to clean the restrooms. Hey, morning. Hey, I need you to step out and maintain the restroom. If you need to talk with anyone for homeless services, they can come talk to you, okay? Thank you.
You nigger.
Bike.
Your tears, that's right, and Ventura's bike wants to go back to Ventura.
He's in the bathroom.
Well, he's crying because he's sad. So we have to honor him for his feelings too. Ventura's is not. Well, Ventura's not the only person in the world. There's other people with feelings too. Our friend needs empathy right now. He needs a friend. He's sad. He needs a friend. If we all love each other up, we'll have the most wonderful world in the world.
Thank you.
high tactic funds, Los Angeles Homeless Services, Felicia Adams Kellum, finally under investigation, St. Joseph's Center, Community Corporation of Santa Monica, the most serially violent single address in Venice, 15 Horizon Apartments, Horizon Rest Rape Room, Tom the Rapist. These cops come here, Tom the Rapist, Hotel Felon Carl Lambert's little errand boy, still taking women in here, beating the shit out of them and raping them. All these cops, all your stand down Chief Moore police. I hope your publication has some integrity, unlike Yo Venice and the Argonaut and all this other bullshit. My name's Stan Becker. I'm 72-year-old non-criminal. I've been here 43 years. I directed publicity for Rhino Records in the 80s. I created dozens of jobs in the real economy to be beaten and battered and evicted by racist Becky Dennison and this homeless services, homeless industrial complex, poverty pimp, viciousness. They make money off the crime. They make money off the crime. Felon Carl Lambert, Market Street Jack Hoffman. None of you will cover the truth. I'm available.
Detailed interview.
Unimpeachable documented facts. The last thing photojournalists want to hear about in Venice.
You care about the
police? Police Adams, tell them to come here. Storyboards for the press, whatever bullshit they want to tell the people.
So you would like more efficacy in our actions, and you're noticing how preposterous and ineffective things are?
I would like criminal poverty pimp Carl Felon to go to jail. He's already a criminal.
I don't know who that is, but...
Well, you're going to know.
I don't think punishment's the answer, though, because if you put someone in prison, then everyone in prison's in prison, too. I think we should all be free.
Well, then maybe he should just be hung. Maybe he should just be raped like Tom the Rapist speaks
well,
to
about
the raped women who are raped in that thing. Maybe he should just be beat to shit and raped. Come on, let's go.
I can tell that
let's
you want
go
there.
Find the little bastard.
You want there
right
to be
now.
Less suffering. You want there to be more pleasure and less pain. You make sense. I want what you want too. But I don't think we get it through punishment. I think we get it by acknowledging that we acted cool when we're not free.
I got a million views.
That's because everything you say.